This is Jambutu Community, where Dr. Emmanuel Obai, a core member serving with the Yola Specialist Hospital, is conducting free medical outreach. Earlier, the core member conducted a mass deworming of over 2,000 elementary school children in the same Jambutu Primary School. Obai, in a statement, emphasized the need to reach out to the host community he serves with the aim to grant succor to those who don't have access to medical care.
In order to help my community, the community in which I was posted to, in order to assist them as part of the NYSC scheme, I could do something relating to my field. And I decided that, okay, the best thing to do as part of my community development service was to carry out a free medical outreach for people who will not be able to access a health center easily. So I came into the rural area here in Jambutu, so I could be able to access those people who on a normal day will not be able to access a medical center. But I want to use this opportunity to thank the Ministry of Health and then the Adamawa State Primary Healthcare Development Agencies. They were very vital and key in helping us to secure these drugs and to be able to give to the people.
The ward head of Jambutu, delighted, lauded the NYSC and the effort of the core member to assist his community.
First of all, I want to use this opportunity to thank the NYSC CD. With this help that the NYSC assists the community, despite the fact that I'm very happy with this effort that they have done. I would like to call on them to come to Jambutu again to assist the community. Because the drugs that they are serving the people, in fact, it is a drugs that most of the sickness that affect the people in the community.
A beneficiary of the outreach expressed her joy over the intervention.
Magana da zan iya fada magungunan nan ba abin da zan iya ga yawa gwamnati sai godiya. Don a gaskiya nagode da zuwan ku. Tunda za mu samu wannan magunguna ba tare da sai mun ba da kudi ba. Dama kudin yana mana wuya. Kudi bana yana da wahala amma an zo har gida an kawo ma ƴaƴanmu da jikokinmu da mu da kanmu na ji labari har da manya ba abin da zamu iya cewa sai godiya.
Thousands of people have limited access to medical care in various local communities. Interventions such as this will go a long way in reducing the massive number of ailing individuals in the society. Zainab Bala, GoTel News.